sun. You must retrieve it.
Damn. Hydraulics are the only weak spot on this thing.
Just shoot at that thing.
Punishment. That's what I call some serious firepower.
Now the fires of the Sith Lord are yours to command.
Feel the burn!
Do not. Waish?
This is your name as the sacred warrior reborn.
Or Choo-Choo.
Do not call me Choo-Choo.
As you wish.
Choo-Choo.
I sense the assassin. She is close at hand.
Well, yeah, she just blew past.
I was not finished. I sense something of great power. Hurry now! We must be swift! Moon Jaguar!
Marlo, I love you, but listen, please stop following me. Long says I just have to decode some old codices for him and he'll let me go. It looks like he's obsessed with the legends of the native pantheon. Although writing is deeply encoded, the indigenous people were trying hard to hide it. He's been using huge harvesters to mine something from under the ruins called Tiash Chakik. It's weird, but some of the runes mention the same substance. Please stay safe.
Harvester approaching offloading facility. Prepare for arrival in Chillabella. ETA, 30 minutes.
Watch out for that! Oops, too late. What happened? Did you think you saw some enemies down there?
Harvester approaching offloading facility. Prepare for arrival in Chillabella. ETA, 30 minutes.
These creatures, what they lack in size, they make up for in number.
Here.
Marlo. Long is bringing me to different temples to decode runes for him. It looks like he's been prepping these sites for years. I don't know how long he's been gathering TR's chakik. Maybe Long used its power to do whatever he did with that mountain back there. The guards talk about you like you're the angel of death or something. They said they've dealt with trespassers before, but you're different. Looks like you're not giving up on me. I'm glad my kidnapping hasn't made you any less romantic. Be careful, babe.
Attention, maintenance and safety. Let it not the trespasser will fall to his death, or be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons.
Focus, Chuchu. Okay, I figured out the problem. See that little...
Attention, maintenance and safety crews. You are fired. Before leaving, please make your workplace as unsafe as possible. With any luck, the trespasser will fall to his death, or be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons. Thank you for your understanding.
As good as mine.
I was going to guess. Demon brother of you, hush! God of maze! But I do not see a bit of corn growing out of his head.
With any luck, the trespasser will fall to his death, or burned alive by flame jet, or crushed by giant
good as mine.
I was going to guess. Demon brother of Yunkosh, god of maze. But I do not see an ear of corn growing on his head. Get up! Don't make me come down there and resurrect you again!
With any luck, the trespasser will fall or be burned alive by flames,
the sacred warrior has fallen. Impossible!
With any luck, the trespasser will fall to his death. Will be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons.
The sacred warrior has fallen. Impossible!
With any luck, the trespasser will fall to his death. Will be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons. Thank you for your understanding.
Get up! Don't make me come down there and resurrect you again!
With any luck, the trespasser will be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons.
You died, Chuchu. I mean, you died again!
With any luck, the trespasser will be burned alive by flame jets, or crushed by giant pistons.
What manner of machine is this?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I was going to guess, demon brother of Yunkosh.
Or be burned alive by a flame jet, or crushed by giant pistons. Thank you.
What manner of machine is
guess is as good as mine.
I was going to guess. Demon brother of Yunkosh, god of maze. But I did not see it. Your fight has not yet ended, sacred warrior. Rise!
Any doctor's hatchet will fall to me. I will be burned alive by flame jets, cracked by giant pistons.
Nicely done. Just the dust off, Marlo. They can't all be easy.
With any dust of hatchet, sir, will fall to his death. Or be burned alive by flame jets. Or crushed by giant pistons.
As good as mine.
I was going to guess. Demon brother of Yunkosh, god of maze. But I do not.
With any doubt that Hatcher will fall to his death, or be burned alive by flame jet, or crushed by giant
give up yet. Rise. Rise and...
With any luck, the Hatcher will fall to his death. Or be burned alive by flame jet. Or crushed by giant pistons.
What manner of machine is this?
Your guess is as good as mine.
I was going to guess. Demon brother of Yunkosh, god of maze. But I do not see here a broad blow out of his head.
Oh, come on! Who designed this?
Come on! You command the powers of the ancients, and then you fall in a hole.
Oh, come on! Who designed this?
Take your time and try again.
Oh, come on. Who designed this?